Hey all, hope you all are coding great. I am Athar Tiwari, and in this video and more upcoming videos, we will just code our functionality of our buttons in the meeting, that bottom buttons. So in previous of some of the videos, we will just coded our about our video element, audio element, the track part and all the other stuff. So in this particular video, we will just start with our functionality for our button. We will just declare a new function, and after that all the button function will functionalities will be inside that particular function only. So by not wasting our time, let's get started. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So in this video, we will just create our play with our buttons. So let me show you the project which we have made it till now. So for that, so this is the project which we have made it till now. So here you can see there is a video output of my webcam with a meeting ID, with a participant list and a message box. With this, all the buttons. So we will just play with buttons today. So in today's video, we will just give functionality to our mic button. So let's hop to our code and give functionality to this mic button. So let's go to our code. Okay, so in the code, firstly let's go to the end of this code, and here in the end I will add a comment. That is, so I am defining that after this there will be code for the buttons. Add comment, add code for buttons. Okay, done. So now I will add code for buttons. So we are providing a single function for button thing, and all the functions or all the button code will be in this particular function only. So for that, I am declaring a variable named function add DOM events. So after that, a curly braces, and then we are set to go. Now I will add code for just mic button today. So here is the code for mic button. Okay, so now I will just explain you out what this button did. Firstly, as we have declared our element previously, that mic button, we have already declared this mic thing previously in our HTML file, as well as in this and in this particular JavaScript file also. So I will also give you a small briefing about that, that how you can find this code on our website. So let me switch to my Chrome screen. Yep, so now you can see our website, that is videosdk.live. So in this website, you have to go to our custom video and audio calling SDK. In this, you have to go to guide, and then here you can see mic controls. So in the mic control, you will find all the code for our JavaScript. So I have taken a small reference from here to make the code. So that's all. And now as I have shown you the code, so I think you all got this code accordingly. As if the button is mute, then it will just give the user a mute mic or unmute mic. So let's save this and go to our screen. Okay, so now we are on our Chrome screen. So now let me just enter my name and create a meeting. So now I think it will work. Yeah, so now you can see that this mic button is muting and unmuting itself. So we have successfully given the functionality to a mic button. In the next video, we will work with our camera button. So that's all in this video. If you like this video, just hit that like button below. Also, subscribe to our channel for more updates.